Today I am going to solve by completing the square of quadratic equation. For example, 3x square plus 4x minus 15 equal to 0. So we have to add both sides plus 15. Because here negative 15 is there. So equation is 3x square plus 4x minus 15 plus 15 equal to 15. So 15 will be cancelled. Equation is 3x square plus 4x is equal to 15. So linear coefficient must be 1. So we make sure that this must be 1. So we must divide by 3 across whole equation. So remaining is 3 cancel. Here 1x square plus 4x is equal to 3 ones 4 by 3x. Here 3 ones 3 5s. So now equation is x square plus 4 by 3 x is equal to 5. So linear coefficient of x is 4 by 3. So half of this number is 4 by 3 divided by 2. So half of this number is 2 ones are 2, 2s are 2 by 3. So we have to add for this equation 2 by 3 whole square and 5 plus 2 by 3 whole square. Answer is, here a plus b, we know that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Same here. So x plus 2 by 3 whole square is equal to 5 plus 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9. So cross multiplication, 9 5s are 45 plus 4 by 9. So 49 by 9, x plus 2 by 3 whole square. Square on both sides. Square on both sides. Square root on both sides. So x plus 2 by 3 whole square, square root 49 by 9 square. So 2 cancel. Here x plus 2 by 3. So 49, 7 square is 49, 3 square is 9. So here plus square root of roots is plus or minus. So square cancel. So plus or minus 7 by 3. Here x plus 2 by 3. So x is equal to plus 7 by 3 minus 2 by 3, or x is equal to minus 7 by 3 minus 2 by 3, because here minus plus 2 by 3 is coming here minus 2 by 3. So 2 roots. So x is equal to 7 minus 2 is 5. Denominator is 3. So here denominator is 3. 7 minus 7 minus 2 is minus 9. So answer is here 3. Two solution set are minus 3 and 5 by 3. So our answer is this one. X is equal to minus 3 by 5 by 3. Thank you.